Many schools like to boast about their former students. At Massey High School, one of their alumna is Sarai Berriman.
It's been a long time, yeah, as a student. I mean, I don't want to reveal too much, but it was more than 20 years ago now, so, yeah, it's incredible to be back here.
The pavement she once walked on as a student now has greater significance.
I don't think I would have ever dreamed when I was a student here at Massey High School that I would one day be standing here as an adult looking at a plaque with, you know, my achievements. So it's a really big honour.
On the list of accolades is her current role, FIFA's first appointed Chief Women's Football Officer based in Switzerland.
FIFA is the global governing body in charge of football all around the world. So they organise like all the World Cups, the Men's World Cup, the Women's World Cup, which is coming here next year.
Morocco.
Morocco will make their debut.
Whoa, 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 time out. We'll come back to that later.
Oh my gosh. Let me try.
But it's here at her West Auckland school where it all started, and it came after she switched from rugby to football.
This is actually where I first played my first ever game of football. Yeah.
So what was it about the sport that made you, you know, play?
Friends. Yeah, as it so often is when you're a teenager and, you know, you're in high school, you're led by what your friends group does. And that's one of the amazing things about football, you know, it brings people together.
She was very competitive and very fit and really got stuck in and, you know, kept the team together.
Sarai played club football in Auckland before moving to Samoa, where she played for the national women's team. Then she began working for the Samoa Football Federation. Before long, she was running the organisation.
It was very unusual to see a woman in a decision-making role, you know. So when I came into this role in Samoa as the CEO, I was an outsider. And on top of being a woman in a male-dominated sport, I had to prove myself. And some of the challenges that I dealt with, you know, comments and being told my place is in the kitchen, you know, my opinions weren't respected. For the first time, experienced discrimination for being a woman. And that was tough.
That was a game changer for Sarai, who's gone on to tackle stereotypes and promote an equal playing field, but now on a global scale.
We're in a moment now where women's football is really on this huge growth trajectory. And a big, big part of my job is working with our 211 countries. We've got more than the United Nations, and making sure that each one of those countries has a strategy in place, they're funding it, they're resourcing it, they have pathways, and we provide them support.
And it's support that's empowering female footballers from the grassroots to professional level.
Excuse the pun, but what is your goal while you're in this role for FIFA?
Oh, that's a tough question. You know, I sometimes feel like I shouldn't say this, because it could be detrimental to me, but ultimately my goal is to do myself out of the job. I want to be at a point in our sport where you don't need a chief women's football officer and a dedicated division to grow the sport, because it's not men's football, it's not women's football, it's just football, and ultimately that's where we should be.